Gonna build a mountain from a little hill.
Hey guys, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. My name is Lay Designer, and we're back with another speed build video of Meilin Zoo. Please make sure to leave a like at the video if you guys enjoy, and subscribe, of course, if you haven't already. And we are building right now a habitat for the giraffe, zebra, and the ostrich. And the reason for that is mainly because you guys really asked it so often in my videos. And even though I mentioned, like, I really want to make a African safari, so more of a realism feeling where you would really just go to Africa and take a jeep and go on safari. That is at least the approach for that sandbox park I am planning to do. Now, because of the new DLC and the update coming along, it might be a little bit delayed, like not as fast as I was hoping to do. But we might just start two different zoos once this one is finished, because this one is almost finished. Like, there's only one more spot left where I feel we might be able to squeeze in the Gharial. Even though it might be in the African region, I think it's totally fine to just squeeze that one in that empty section with like a lot of water. It won't be with an underwater viewing gallery, even though I would love to, but as mentioned in my previous episodes, the water section I have right now, I just can't do anything with that river anymore. It's just not doable to put back the water section, so I have to work with that river, but I think it's enough water to put a gharial in, and then maybe have a small little path section going over the water, and just have the people being able to look down at the gharials with not like super, like not like a lot of height difference. Something like that I have in mind. Obviously, I will just have to see what will work and what will not work, but I'm really excited to have that as our last animal of Meilin Zoo. And I'm just really excited to finish up everything. I will definitely go through my whole zoo and add some little details and tweak some things to make it really look as best as I can do. And I'm really excited to finish up this zoo. And I think for our first zoo, we really achieved something really nice and good looking, but there are still some empty areas I really need to go back to. And I also already built a restaurant at the hippo area, which I did not upload yet. I will save that for that last bits and pieces episode. And I'm just really, really excited to make a cinematic video and to name all the animals finally and put it on the workshop. And I want to do the zoo tour, of course, for you guys. So yeah, there's still a lot more content coming up. But yeah, this is definitely almost the last episode, at least but regarding the animals. Only the gharial I want to add, and then we're basically finished with Meilin Zoo. So I'm just really excited to see the end result when everything is perfect and fine, and to hear all you guys' responses when it's all finished. And maybe you're going to download it from the workshop and gonna have some fun in it. So yeah, I'm just really excited for that, and just to start something fresh and new, because I noticed that I was trying to build with the new world theme for that restaurant at the hippo area, and I deleted it afterwards because there were like so many new pieces I never even used in this zoo. So I really feel that when you start playing Planet Zoo and you're new to it and you don't really know the pieces yet, try to stick with one theme and then get to know the pieces a little bit more, because we're already a month in, and as I said, like, the new world theme I barely touched except for some flat roof pieces, and that's it. So yeah, it's just good to start something completely new and to get to know the pieces. And like, when you're two or three or four zoos ahead, then you really know all the pieces, and then you're going to experiment more with combining those pieces. So yeah, I just really like that, to have this little journey of getting to know new themes, new styles. And the new DLC that is coming up also has a more Scandinavian style, but which also includes a lot of wood, and well, I just really love a lot of wood, so Let's be real, I'm just really excited for that, and also the new animals, of course. So there's so many awesome stuff coming up the next few weeks, so hopefully you guys are as excited as I am. And obviously for the giraffes and the zebras and the ostrich, I really wanted to have some kind of shelter building, and I ended up with again a little bit the same as we did with the elephant's house and a little bit of a dome. And this time I wanted to add the path for the guests inside of that area, just like you have in Rotterdam Zoo. And also this specific area I still want to get back to, but I was a little bit in a time issue today, so I will get back to that in the last episode where we do all the little bits and pieces and tweaking and stuff. And I'm really gonna make it look nice and pretty and just make sure everything is perfect. I really want to have everything to be perfect when I upload it to the workshop, and I'm just super excited for that. But I do have to admit, by building this habitat, I am just really looking forward to build the African savanna that we're planning, because I'm not a huge fan of having this greener habitat. If I look at these animals, I just really feel they fit more in the African savanna theme, with like the more yellowish colors and stuff. So I went a little bit crazy with the trees and stuff, like not super crazy or anything, but to make it look good. But I just really feel if you have the grassland biome in this game, it fits so much more, and it's so much more satisfying to just keep areas empty, I think, because it's really common in the more grassland areas. So that's why I really felt like, yeah, it's nice to have these animals in here, but I'm really looking forward to start building our African savanna and have those animals in there. I'm curious if you guys feel the same about that. So yeah, just let me know in the comment section down below. I'm really excited to read all your comments. Leave a like at the video if you guys enjoyed, of course. Subscribe, of course, if you haven't already. And I really hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're going to create the Gharial habitat. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.